Oh, whoops. Camera's not facing the right way. There we go. There we go. There we go. Almost. Better. Because wrist. You may be wondering why I'm not doing the same for Prey. Because I could be playing Prey with a controller right now, in a perfect world. Unfortunately, this is not a perfect world. And controller support for Prey on PC is borked. Make me very sad. I thought this game had controller support. Let me check the options. Try quitting the desktop and loading it again. Also, let's boot up the store page here for the game, because I'm pretty sure... Oh, it does not say controller support. Okay. Well then. Come on, there we go. There we go. There we go. Nice. Okay. do I select the thing? There we go.
Setting
okay.
course for Eastern
so
United States.
So I select the area when I'm working on a controller, not a... Okay. Oh, the scene.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leap.
New objective added.
Oh, the gateway thing. I've done this mission, that mission once, and it kind of destroyed me.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
Okay, let me do the thing here.
We've made initial contact with the Resistance operatives working in this area, Commander.
Awesome.
They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
14 enemies. Okay, so what do we got? Archon Viper, Heavy Mech. Archon Viper, Heavy Mech, Elite Trooper, Lancer, Shield Bearer, Enemy Unknown, Advanced Officer, and Sectoid. So there are 9 different unit types, total of 14. Oh, and one of them is an unknown. Okay. I'm low on supplies and everything, so. Yep, let's do it! Let's do it! Oh, crap. Most of my good dudes are still injured. At least the difficulty's only at difficult. Okay. Let's remove everybody who's at squatty. See, okay. So we have 3 Grenadiers currently on this mission. Maybe that's a good thing. Okay, so we definitely want Spunkmeyer, because he's... I mean, if nothing else, he's a sniper. Ranger... Do I only have one specialist? I do... Okay. Okay, since I currently only have one specialist in existence, it seems. You're going to train a specialist before going on this mission. Because we need more medics, dammit. Incendiaries. gonna be tough. I'm hoping I'm not on a turn clock. I'm really hoping I'm not on a turn clock for this mission. 14 enemies, one of them's a new type.
In position to drop!
As far as we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there. This is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate.
That's a bit of a trip.
We're in a concealed position.
Okay, so our evac point's all the way back here. There's currently no turn timer, though. I am okay with that.
Moving on target location.
Okay, that's how I switch units.
Moving on target location.
A specialist, I can't hack it.
Double time. Good copy. Moving on target. Closing on target position now. Overwatch.
And Vasquez, since you're awesome, we're just gonna move you right up.
Eyes on the prize.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Eyes on the prize.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Roger, I got my eyes on.
Eyes on the prize.
Alright. Let's take down a turret.
That armor's tough! We're visible here.
target.
Out of there. Okay. So you are hopefully going to destroy this turret that's currently in Overwatch. Excellent work, Spunkmeyer.
Target neutralized.
Yay! And then everybody else is hopefully going to beat the crap out of the Archon. That'll do.
Tag it down! Moving to position. Peace. Whatever you say. Overwatch.
Let's move already.
Take it down, Vasquez. Yep, kinda like that.
You want some art? Burning through ammo fast!
Okay, let's move you
go, go, go!
This pocket.
Time.
You down there. We're gonna have you heal Vasquez. Ah, we got another turret. There we go.
Closing on target position now. Still up. Burning through ammo fast. Moving on target location. Moving to Overwatch. Ten 4.
All right, since you're big, mean, and armored, I'm just gonna move you right in that nice little pocket there.
I'm on it!
And our sniper is gonna try to pull this off. Oh! Flipped it! A little bit of damage.
Hard target, minimal damage!
You're fine.
Oh, that was good. Burning through ammo fast.
Okay, we're just gonna have Vasquez reload.
I'm ready. Got it covered.
Oh, that's how. Okay.
Get back in there!
It's something.
I hope it's worth it. Orders confirmed. On the move. Locked and loaded.
Okay. How far can we get our sniper?
Already there.
Eventually we want to get him on the roof of this building.
On the move.
Okay.
On my way. Got some advent here.
Exactly how I feel. Alright, so the Big Mech's still in Overwatch.
Not too shabby.
There's still another.
That's it, I'm out!
There. Just move Vasquez here.
Let's do this! Come get some!
What's over there? Moving to Overwatch!
Alright.
Heading to that location. Overwatch!
Flank him. Alright, what's the mech gonna do? It's gonna point. Okay. Oh, suppression.
I'm taking fire! Order's confirmed. On the move.
Okay.
Good to go.
How do I bring up a target area with the controller? It's not coming up. Okay,
here I come!
Yep. Do it. Excellent work, Vasquez.
Woohoo! You see that?
All right, I'll go. That's affirmative. Scanning. I'm going.
All right, let's move him a little closer. No targets available. Okay. Okay, that's how you do it.
Heads down!
Cool, take down its armor a peg.
Catch!
Twice.
Not good.
Oh, that didn't feel good.
Watch the sides. About to get burnt to a crisp.
About to get burnt to a crisp.
Rock and roll. The armor! Moving out! Deflection! No problem, boss.
Pew up a little bit. Pewty, pewty, pew. Sweet.
Did you see that one? I hope it's worth it.
Got it covered!
Okay, Vasquez is kinda hurt.
Double time!
So let's move her kind of off to the side a little bit.
Will do!
Scanning!
Alright, we need to move you...
Copy that!
...kind of up front and center right now, since you're super armored and have the most health.
What's over there? On Overwatch! Heading there now. I'm ready! Okay. On Overwatch.
Now.
Moving to Overwatch. Stepping off.
So you gotta move everybody up a bit.
Whatever you say.
Got it covered. Rolling! I'm on it! Confirmed! Come get some!
Let's do this! Overwatch.
It is clear. Overwatch. Movement. It's close.
Okay.
On the move.
Oh, that's a big robot.
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through infantry. Be careful.
That's big. Good, you can throw far enough. Okay, nick off a bit of its armor. Chat isn't working. Uh-oh. Well, let me take a look. Okay, sorry for the ad,
that's
everybody.
Call Ashley.
Yeah, it's about time you called that girl.
No, he just talked to that girl 2 hours ago. You gotta let love marinate. Put love in that bag.
to marinate.
Love gonna be in that bag like, I can't wait to talk to him tomorrow.
Sorry, don't
and
like
then, after it marinates,
no, you're gonna pull it out.
Jamie, who's Alexa? Say it! Say it, Jamie!
You Alexa. That's right, I'm Alexa.
Okay.
Thanks, guys, but I'll take it from here.
Chat, no problem. That's bizarre. Go ahead and give it another shot. Oh, there you are. Don't know what was up, but it seems to be working now. Okay, so we're gonna hold off on our sniper here. Let's move. You
all right, I'll go.
We're gonna lob an incendiary grenade at it. Frag grenade, shred armor.
Boom!
Alright, another layer of armor down.
I can handle that.
I'm hoping you're close enough to grenade it. Wait, what type of grenade do you have? Acid grenade. Yes, please. Oh, yeah.
Bombs away!
You're in range. Chew on this. Is that Hawkins from Predator? It is. I do have the Predator crew in here as well. For whatever reason, Apone from Predator, though, dies almost every time. Like, consistently. It's a mix between funny and really
tired
sad.
Tired of waiting around!
Okay. Can Vasquez... nope, it's out of range. Okay.
Moving to Overwatch!
Moderate chance to hit with the sniper rifle.
Rolling out!
Gonna move you over there. Please hit it. We need this damage. Come on, Spunkmeyer. Awesome. Okay. So it's out of armor, it's in a pool of acid. Still has a butt ton of health, though. What you doing? Stop that.
I'm hit!
Okay, two armor down, 8 damage. That could have been worse. Wait, it's attacking twice? Alright, shoot it. Let's lower its armor. Not lower its armor, but get a little bit of extra targeting on it.
My ammo's running low!
Oh! I hit the wrong button, I didn't mean to send my sniper into Overwatch. Controller! But hey, the rookie killed it! Good
might
job,
be something
Ricky.
We could use here.
Alright, so we're gonna move you
copy that.
Up there into full cover.
Roger that.
Vasquez can go into that pocket.
I hope it's worth it.
There.
Moving to Overwatch!
Is that pool of acid gonna dissipate at some point?
Getting it done.
I really hope so. Okay, cool. As I say that, the pool of acid dissipates. Okay. So we're gonna have...
Moving to designated position.
Ooh, got a lot of stuff in that.
I've got it.
Okay, and then we're gonna move you.
Understood.
Into cover.
Moving out. On the move.
Just advance everybody up in cover.
Got it, moving.
I don't... Man, I need to start counting how many of these aliens I take
rolling
down.
Out.
Because it tells me now how many are going to be in the mission, at the start of the mission. It's like, oh crap, are there five left or only four? I need to start rain manning this.
On the move! Advent forces on the ground!
Okay, three soldiers. I'm not as worried about these guys.
I'm on it!
I'm really not that worried about these guys. Maybe I should be though. Okay, armor, that's fine. I'll just shred through that. Awesome. Okay, they're still
I'm
alive.
Right.
Just barely.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Went off the armor! Could use some ammo over here! Orders confirmed on the move!
See what sort of mayhem Vasquez can cause. Okay.
Could use some ammo over here.
Much better. I like. I'm okay with these odds. Nice. Okay, one down.
Hostiles pacified!
One down, one damaged. Sniper
good to go.
All the way up. Let's move you.
Location confirmed.
These aren't civilians. They're Advent.
Yes, and judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured.
No wonder they just keep coming.
There we go. Finally got my camera controls back. Okay, so you're the last one. Has yet to move at all.
Seems doable. Affirmative, covering now.
Any of them poke their head out.
I need medical attention! No!
Okay. Shoot, I might lose Vasquez.
Can't feel good!
Nope, okay.
No!
They're trying to flank us!
What's happening now? This isn't right! This isn't right!
You're okay, dude.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
That'll do.
Good riddance. Negative. Weapons dry.
Vasquez, we're just gonna move you back here.
Finally!
We'll let you take a shot at least, because it'll provide better aim for everybody else. Right, and forget you do 2 damage no matter what, because you're awesome.
Missed! Guns dry!
What's over there?
Protection and safety.
Scanning!
Alright, I don't know how explosive that is.
Going.
Come on, take it down. Yes.
Impressed yet? Weapons empty, cannon case.
I don't know how many that puts me at.
That's affirmative. Overwatch.
Okay. You are doing very well on health, so we're gonna move you there.
No problem, boss.
Happy reload.
Let's do this.
Okay-ish on health. So we're gonna put you here.
Running!
Right.
Position confirmed.
First it's human bodies. Now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible? Could this be where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is beyond the realm of possibility when dealing with the aliens.
Okay.
Let's
just
do
let me
this.
Reload and continue fighting.
Good to go!
Affirmative! Covering now!
All right, I'll go. Come get some.
Heading out. Got it covered.
Position confirmed. Got it covered.
Got it, moving.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
It's gonna be very difficult.
Seems doable.
Says you.
Scanning.
On Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now. What's making that noise?
Yep.
Whatever you say. On Overwatch.
Scanning.
I'm on it.
Roger that. Overwatch. Position confirmed.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Heading out. Scanning. Enemies on the move.
I think our new recruit might be dead.
On the move! Location confirmed.
Position.
Come get some.
Moving to Overwatch.
Hello.
I'm pinned down here.
Not good.
Yeah. Just don't say. Take him down. Thank you.
Nailed him. Thank you.
kill it. Damaged it. And it's poisoned. Okay, so it's killed. Effectively.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Please hit. Yep, figured.
It's still moving! Weapons burning out fast!
Got it covered!
Instead, that just leaves
the
arc.
Watch the flanks!
I'm probably gonna lose Hawkins here, though.
I need some help!
Oh, still alive. Okay.
No! I wanna go home!
Come on, take a shot at him at least. Oh, for shame. Yes, yes.
Moving on target location. I'm on it. Roger that. There now. Come get some.
Oh, wrong button. Oh well.
Back online.
This guy's getting work done. Come on, take it. Take it down.
Missed. Toss me some ammo! Back online.
85% chance. Please. Thank you.
You know, that was good.
On Overwatch!
On Overwatch!
Okay, so most of my squad is wounded.
Confirmed!
What's in the box?
How can that be? It's just like the one.
Carefully! Preserve the specimen at all costs!
Confirmed acquisition of the package.
Okay, move cool. Evac is over there.
I've got friends!
Okay. And that's where they're dropping in more. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have you carry our evacuee.
I've got ya!
And then just
move on my way.
This full cover.
Rolling out.
This has me really nervous.
Running!
Okay, where exactly is their landing point? It's way over there. Okay.
Overwatch.
So Vasquez and Overwatch from over there is probably going
I'm going.
I'm on it!
Advent troops here.
Looks like it. Yep, go after the mech.
Not even close.
Not even close. Moving to designated coordinates. Affirmative, covering now. Rolling out!
I am so nervous. This is not gonna go well. I'm gonna keep moving you further back and in cover. Can you grenade them from here? No. But you have lost sight of them, which makes it very hard for them to shoot you. That is good.
No need to ask twice!
Boy.
I'm all over it! For surprise!
Yes! Okay. We have a mech and one soldier. Mongo. Okay, do you have a frag grenade left? Not a frag, but you have a grenade. Incendiary. That'll do it.
Catch!
Get a better chance to hit. back to
Wayne. Not too shabby.
I just gotta get everybody else there.
Roger that! Location. Let's go.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Troops here.
Really? You just happened to spot them. There are so many bad words that I want to use right now. So many bad words. Okay.
Affirmative.
I think Vasquez isn't gonna make it.
No problem, boss. Come get some.
Affirmative. Covering now. If you go over there, you'll be able to get a pot shot in on him. Nope.
Negative damage. My weapon's spent.
Fine, okay, open more or less. I would rather you just be able to shoot this guy. Okay, a little bit of damage.
And
it's poisoned. Good. Okay.
Solid copy.
Spunkmeyer, let's get you out of here.
Let's go!
Is that it for its turn? Okay, good. Yeah, okay. Not good, but at least just going after the person with the most health and armor.
That all you got?
I'm still not good.
Please hit. Excellent work.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
Chance, Vasquez. I'm counting on you.
Locked and loaded.
Yes.
You can't handle me.
With one health remaining. As usual.
Will do.
Vasquez is the real MVP.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Okay, I got one turn to get out of here. Crap, too far. Okay,
good to go!
Yep, my best bet is just to have you hunker down and hope you live while I evac my two weakest dudes.
Evac confirmed!
What's over there? Evac confirmed!
And now I just have to hope none of these decide to do it for lunch. A mech attack and a heavy, it looks like.
Advent troops spotted!
Is that all you're going to do this turn? Just one of you in Overwatch? I'm going for it.
Seems doable.
Don't care.
That was close! Let's go!
Bye! Oh.
We've got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
That was intense. Side, I completed a major story mission. Taking longer to load than normal. Okay. It's getting worried.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Your findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, yes. Commander. After if the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
New objective added.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
I think I may be host. Oh, I think I may be host. Oh. Yeah, that's not good. Okay. Well, after that insanity, I'm gonna take a quick break, go to the bathroom and all that. So I will see you in a few minutes. Okie doke. Back to this madness. So for a squad of six, any squad of six. Let's see, we have two, and then one, two, three, four. I need to survive 4 days without getting attacked at this point to be able to do this.
This facility was clearly of critical importance to the aliens, Commander.
Yes.
This setback, along with the loss of the specimen your team recovered, will no doubt slow their work on the Avatar project.
Retaliation strike imminent. Crap. Oh, crap. I might not make it the 2 days. Okay. Shoot. Okay, well, let's look at our map. So, we got two alien facilities that are both one spot away from contact. However, doing that here is more likely to get an ability. Huge combat. Okay, that doesn't help me too much because I have a lot of the skills that are high priority, whereas armed to the teeth. Primary weapons gain an additional weapon slot. Upgrade slot. Air. That might be worth it. Okay, well, either way, what do we got? So we head over here.
Avenger plotting new course.
Actually,
setting course for the East African sector.
Maybe there's a soldier I can hire with what few supplies I have. Nope.
Welcome, Commander.
Nope. I don't have enough.
Avenger plotting new course.
Please heal. Please heal. Crap, is engineer, they're speeding up the process. Oh, I just got 4 people healed. Notifications right before that happened. 11 enemies detected. Chrysalids, officers, shield bearers, elite troopers.
Setting course for Western Europe.
This might be doable. With no casualties. That's the hope. I have my super sniper back. Day for me to get my super medic back. Okay. Utility items available. Armor available. Our super sniper. Yeah, we're gonna give you the... Actually, no, we're not gonna give you any of these rooms. We are going to... give you the Talon runes. Because those are the critical chance... Yeah! Yeah, we want that crit damage for you. So all that's really left is the medkit. I'm gonna give it to Spunkmeyer just because being a sniper he'll be in the back. I can keep him protected. I don't like this sound. I don't like not having grenades.
Sky Ranger deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
I didn't even look at the difficulty of this mission.
We just picked up an emergency signal from one of the resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can. Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts. Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Okay, and then... Alright, so we're in the south corner. Alright. So what are your skills? Stark. Where's our super sniper? There you are. Start by moving.
Move it out!
There.
Will do!
Target location.
Rolling.
You have the acid grenade. Can I? Oh, I can. Oh, I can. I can.
Fire in the hole.
Take out all of their armor. And damage them pretty well in one go. Yes. Okay, I'm just gonna
go to cover
over to that rock.
Moving.
Okay, come on, game. Thank you.
Hostiles pacified. Copy, moving on target. Something under the ground. Get your medical attention now!
Okay.
There now. Overwatch. Moving out. On Overwatch.
If you say so.
It has to be dead!
Overwatch. Getting it done.
I think I'm bleeding.
All set. Won't you step here? Target disabled. Affirmative. Moving out. You're gonna be fine. To position. Scanning. Moving to designated coordinates.
Go on, get out of here.
Okay, I'll go. Moving to Overwatch. On the move! Roger that. Covering. What a crystal!
Lots of crystallines, okay.
I'm spotted.
Left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Seven.
X-ray neutralized. On your order. Orders confirmed. On the move.
No far enough. Of course he missed.
Negative damage!
Whose fault is that?
Heading there now. Throwing grenade!
Just like that.
Affirmative, moving out. This is for you. Target neutralized. On the move.
Back into better cover since he's poisoned now. Had enough of you. Not that that matters, because Spunkmeyer can't hit anything.
I got nothing.
Shotguns. Those deal with bug problems.
Enemies down! On reserves!
Please hit. Excellent work.
Taken care of! Go! Go!
Oh, you're the only one who hasn't moved yet. Okay. Move you right there.
Move! Forces on the ground!
Shut up the front!
You
On my way.
Just go for it. Bugger.
Missed the target.
Yup. Don't say.
Draining ammo fast. Heading out.
It's guaranteed damage. And I think destruction of cover. Yep. For that achievement. Kill 500 aliens does not have to be in the same game. Okay. Come on, win this coin flip.
That's it!
Okay.
There's something here!
Yeah, there's no way that one's gonna happen. So we're just gonna move you...
Got it covered!
...up a bit.
Good to go.
I hope to goodness you're not a shapeshifter.
I'm hit! Holding.
Okay. Probably not a shapeshifter if an alien's shooting at it. My line of sight. Point. Yeah, still a low chance to hit from smoke wire. This person, on the other hand, can't get right in their face.
The Resistance has done everything it can to convince people to join the cause. But it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda in your ear 24 hours a day.
I believe it. Come on, this better work. XCOM'd again.
I'll get him next time!
Not really.
Toss me some ammo!
It's not like it was a 99% chance to hit and I missed. But,
Understood. Move it out.
46%?
No longer a threat.
I mean, I'll take it.
Out of ammo here. Moving to Overwatch. Rolling. Heading out. I got you. You're safe. On over.
Hold it for a little.
Oh, that guy's a shapeshifter. Good thing it's next to all of my strong people. Yay.
Advent forces sighted.
Spunkmeyer, now or never. Dang, he's one way. How is the guy with the shotgun
I didn't get it.
From that distance?
Hostile neutralized.
Seriously. Okay, Spunkfire, I'm not mad. I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed.
Oh, that feels so good. Get too close. Moving to designated coordinates. Got it covered. Ready to rock.
Scanning.
I'm on it. Something in the ground here.
Oh, no. Please kill it, please kill it, please kill it.
Took some damage here. Come on, fuck. Weak hit.
I think Gorman's dead. Which sucks.
Hostile. Terminated. Gonna need to reload soon.
Alright, let's move you further away again.
On your order. Back in. Closing on target position now. I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to let that item go. It is... actually... No, I can't.
I'm on the move!
Should be okay.
I've got it. Soldier down! Damn it! No! Oh, no! No!
What's happening?
No!
Please!
Please! No!
Please! Please! No!
Another freaking shapeshifter. Flanked.
They're moving around the side!
Oh, that's fine. That's a waste of a turn. This guy's dead because he ran right into this guy. Yeah, halfway squad is panicked again. 80 50% chance to hit Gorman having,
adjusting sights.
Spunkmeyer. Seriously. Standing out in the middle of nowhere. It's a panic attack.
Take care of it.
Yep. Are you gonna hit it? Great.
Got him. Neutralized.
Please let this be the last enemy.
Ready to rock.
And on fire. Yeah, I think I got it.
Locked and loaded.
And we're gonna move you up a little bit.
What's over there?
In case.
This looks a little ugly. Get me out of here, please!
Why are you panicked? You're fine. There's still two more chrysalids. I'm gonna lose another guy thanks to poison.
Back here!
Okay, well, hopefully if he chills out anytime soon, we'll be able to get him out.
On my way!
Another trap.
Ah! One of ours!
And it's down, and he's dead. I hate these freaking bugs.
Move into position.
And the only reason they're in here is because of Starship Troopers. It's like, because Starship Troopers had bugs, we gotta have bugs in this.
That is not good.
Yeah. Oh, I'm aware, Spunkmeyer.
Okay. Gonna need to reload soon.
Target Spunkmeyer. Finally.
Kill confirmed.
Really? Really?
Missed the target.
Yep, I'm
draining ammo fast. Got it covered.
Chance to
that
hit.
That is not good. Oh, that didn't feel good.
Crap. We're losing another one. Please get this.
Not even close.
Evac! We need emergency evac!
Now,
damn
it,
now!
Now, damn it! Now!
Just shoot them. They're right there. Just shoot them.
Commander, we're losing the AO and our forces in the process. I'd strongly advise we consider pulling the squad out of there.
100% chance.
Hit the armor!
Bust three dudes.
Target neutralized. Rock and roll. I got it, right?
Target down. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I had a high rank ranger and he's gone now. Oh well. To be fair, I've lasted a lot longer in this campaign than I ever expected to. I'm mostly just mad at Spunkmire. Like, there were so many shots that he had that were like 60% or higher, and he missed pretty much every single one of them. It's like, you think one would hit. I'll miss you, Gorman. Grenadier got Deadeye. Small aim penalty for a significant damage boost. We're gonna give you armor. And at least Spunkmire got a promotion. For what, I don't know.
Hello, Commander.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna call it there for today. I'm currently operating...
The aliens have always been monsters.
Quiet. Quiet, you talking person. I'm getting frustrated. I have some errands. I still need to go out and run. And, I need to take care of my wrist. Amongst other things. So, yeah. I think for the sake of today, I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna go get some stuff done. And then we're gonna be back full force on Wednesday. So, I want to thank everybody for watching. It was fun. Well, I'm sure I'll think it was fun in, like, an hour or so after the frustration leaves me. thanks for watching. It's always nice seeing you in there. Little bits in chat, anyway. I will be back Wednesday. If my wrist likes me, it will be... Prey. If my wrist doesn't like me yet, it will either be XCOM or Monster Hunter, whatever sounds more fun that day. I will catch you next time, and I hope you have a wonderful day, or night, or evening, or time, whatever of the day it is. God bless. I'll see you again.